Hi, I'm Craig Warman, Field CTO, Data Platform Architect, and I'm excited to be sharing this presentation today on the Snowflake Media Data Cloud. Data has become a core element in the media, advertising, and entertainment industry. How businesses leverage and collaborate with data while maintaining strict consumer privacy is essential for success. In this video, I'm going to show you how the Snowflake Media Data Cloud enables businesses to collaborate across media and advertising ecosystems while applying strict data security and governance. The first challenge for publishers is creating a single view of their customer with their consented first-party data and then joining that with advertisers. We call that an identity graph. Now, matching data sets together between two sources works great when you have a common key or data that is basically identical. But in a media and advertising context, it can be much more difficult. For example, what if you want to match up a data set that has offline names and addresses with one that just has email addresses? And what if the people in those data sources use different email addresses, even though they're the same person? How about if one of the data sets is much older than the other? These are just a couple of the challenges that brands and publishers face because of things they don't know or can't know using their data alone. Until recently, one solution was to just send data to an external identity resolution provider. But that can be a high-friction process because it requires coordination across multiple parties and introduces PII privacy concerns because you're moving data outside of your own environment. Instead, we now have several identity resolution providers that run natively on Snowflake's Media Data Cloud, including Experian, Neustar, LiveRamp, and Axiom. When you leverage one of these identity resolution services, the resolution process happens in your own environment. You don't have to move your data anywhere else. In other words, the service applies keys and IDs to the data right there in your secure Snowflake environment. Here's an example use case. Suppose a media platform wants to measure performance of an advertising campaign. Let's look at the data that's likely to be present in that sort of a scenario. On the left side, you've got subscriber data, which might be names and addresses of people who use that particular platform. But on the right side, you've got impression or action data that resulted from the campaign. These data sets are quite different, and confidently matching them together isn't easy. That's where an identity resolution service can help. I'll use Experian for this example. What they do is match those disparate records against their consumer reference data. The IDs their service returns are unique to each party, however. This allows the parties to match data in a Snowflake cleanroom environment and talk to each other as though they had identical data sets without exposing PII, thus keeping the separation and privacy intact. What's important to note here is that the identity graph is brought to the data. Each party's data stays right where it's at in their own secure Snowflake environments. Once the identity graph is in place, publishers and advertisers can create an overlap analysis that enables them to build a targeted audience for a marketing campaign. Suppose my sports brand wants to better predict return on advertising spend by understanding the overlap of their customers by segment with a media publisher's subscriber viewing patterns. Let's say we want to run an ad campaign for sports equipment using that media publisher's weekly sports show. But before we do that, we need to understand the overlap between our customer data and the media publisher's subscriber base. In this demonstration, my sports brand has 4.7 million customers that we want to match against 5.7 million publisher subscribers. At this point, both my brand and the media publisher will have leveraged an identity service provider for that identity resolution. So that's what gives us the overlap. I'll now use a Snowflake data cleanroom to analyze the overlapping customer population without revealing our sports brand customer PII to the media publisher, and likewise, they won't reveal their customer PII to us. I'll start my analysis by choosing a query template for audience overlap and segment creation, which allows me to group overlapping customers and build segments for audience planning. Next, I'll configure my query to group or filter by the segments I want to analyze. The query this generates will return my sports brand customer data joined to the publisher's subscriber data, giving me the overlap count grouped by the attributes I selected. Now I can run this analysis and view the status. We can make decisions like running a campaign on football cleats in a specific age range or running shoes across all age ranges and see what type of viewing habits they display. This lets us decide when to run our ads to achieve a minimum exposure threshold. In this case, I want to target customers that have purchased shoes and also watch the publisher's weekly sports program. With Snowflake's data cleanroom capabilities, I was able to get to a customer overlap analysis aggregated on values across both population sets without moving data or sharing PII. Now, we know how important it is to measure results of your campaigns. Let's look at how campaign exposure analysis is executed on the Snowflake Media Data Cloud. We can use the same Snowflake Data Cleanroom technology to link our customers' buying patterns with their viewing habits on the publisher side. For example, after running the campaign for a couple of weeks, we can track campaign exposure by linking customer data coming from our CRM or POS systems with clickstream data coming from the media publisher. This lets us answer questions like, how many customers were exposed to the ad? What products were purchased and where? What demographic did they belong to? This information allows us to iterate on our strategy or inform future campaigns so that we drive new sales by maximizing ad exposure within the media publisher's audience base. This is just one example of the many sophisticated analytics that our customers can now do using Snowflake's data cleanroom capabilities. So there you have it. I've just shown you how Snowflake enables publishers to connect with their audiences and advertisers while maintaining data privacy and data governance. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and connect with us on LinkedIn and Twitter.